zoo, not in yet, but it's absolutely insane. There are so many people. You can't even know, I don't even know if you can see, but there's so many people here. There's my dad. You've never been in my vlog before, have you?
Ah.
We're going in to see the pandas, so I will show you around, hopefully. This is like the most exciting day of my life. I just see a panda. Where are they? What if we go see them? Hello, baby. Look at him, he's smiling. We've come to the next enclosure and they have bin chickens.
No.
Bin chickens in pink hot sugar.
Bin chickens are animals.
Wait,
he's getting fish, that one.
That's so gross. Why? They're all filming it.
I mean, I'm filming it.
But like, I'm filming it because I'm making fun of it. But bin chickens in the Chinese zoo.
We found the elephants.
He's all locked up. Look at his poor little face.
Oh, and there's a baby. Can you see the baby?
Camden just experienced her first squatter. No toilet paper. No sink to wash your hands. Just a hole in the floor. This is the first thing. Don't know what it is. I don't think it's the duck. But let's dig in. You didn't bring it.
Tamsin brought a fork with her on holiday because she can't use chopsticks.
It's not the easiest.
Where's your fork, Dad?
Mum taught me how to do it last week.
And then you put them in there and wrap them up.
And we got one each. What is it?
It's fine. In the dark like you.
Everybody, it is day two now and we are currently at Tiananmen Square. This is it. Very pretty.
Hello.
It's our tour guide. And today we're also going to the Forbidden City. Yes, the Forbidden City.
This is Forbidden City.
No, this is Kellerman Gate.
Kellerman Gate.
Yeah.
Tiananmen Gate. Tiananmen Gate. Okay. Cool.
From Kellerman Gate, we walk to the Forbidden City.
Okay. That's so funny.
Hey, you forgot to pay.
In the Forbidden City, and this tunnel behind me that we just walked through. I want to say safe route, but it's not safe route. Only the Emperor was allowed to walk through, right?
that gateway. Yeah, that gateway that we just walked through there. Only the Emperor's allowed to walk through there.
But we're going this way.
And then this is the Forbidden City. There are 9,999 rooms in this house. Very, very interesting. Being down on.
Seven square meters, and this one is not very often to use it. Almost in the emperor birthday, emperor wedding, normally common square.
Oh, many people here.
Earthquake.
It's insane. But from the 2 days of being here, it is very nice, and I'm loving the weather. We're at a local house. Is it a local house? Is that what they're calling it? A local house, and we're going to get some dumplings. So we've got rice, squash, and some carrot balls. It sounds a bit funny, but hopefully it tastes good. Now got green capsicum and chicken.
Chicken.
Yeah. Are you enjoying it, Dad?
I'll
make numbies. Thank you. Bye. See ya.
Yeah, if you are not right to stretch like this, you could use a knife to cut into the different small doors like this. And that's for making skin. And now you hold this, teach you how to put the fillings inside and make a dumpling.
Practice.
You fold the middle part and pinch.
右手从右手来就好啊。
I made my first dumpling.
Good. You make very good.
好好呀。 I made this before.
No.
你给他们拿吧，给他们割皮儿，给他们割馅。You
like
put into the
fillings
of the dumpling.
Very good. We're in a little cart. So cool. So there's literally no road rules here. We're in the middle of the road now, but like they just drive in the middle of the road and they go through red lights because they want to, like they're not patient, and they honk and toot constantly to everyone. Anything else we should add about the road rules? It's dangerous. It's very dangerous. And now we're on the middle of the road in this little bike thing. So, oh no, we're on the bike lane now. It's okay. There's Dad over there. Oh God. Hi, Dad. Literally like Rotorua, if you remember my vlog, if you've seen it then. But yeah, so we're on the cable car. We are at the Great Wall now. Very
I'm too
excited
to get my vlog out.
Are you actually? We're at the Great Wall,
and we're gonna walk along and then do the little toboggan down the hill.
Oh, I'm scared.
Look at these guys. The Great Wall, and it is so hard to get up here. I'm trying to find a good way to show the actual wall. This is the view from the top of the Great Wall. Wow. And here's Tamsin. Dad, how did you find the walk?
Exhausting.
Yes. These steps are very very steep, very steep. But we've only walked from that little hut there all the way around here. We're halfway back up or down, I don't know, we're going up at the moment. And we've done all of that, all up here, all up to that little pass just there. And then we're going to walk back to the little housing that I showed you and go tobogganing all the way down. That's the last of our my legs are wobbly too. That is the last of our Beijing vlog, so I will see you in the next city. Bye. I just asked the tour guide what temperature it is. She told me it's 0 degrees. And now I understand why I can't feel my toes.